Good morning. Sonia here with Fresh Approach Fitness, a wellness company. How are you today? It's Check-In Friday, and I would love to hear from you what some of your wins are for the week. What is it that moved the needle just 1% further to the right? And by to the right, I mean your future. And if you've never heard my analogy about the railroad tracks and your future, you definitely want to reach out and ask me about that. I'd be pleased to share that with you. So what are some of your highlights? Let's take a minute and go over them. I'm going to share some of mine. I have some exciting news. I just found out my third co-author book is, good morning, Leanne. My third co-author book about powerful women in network marketing has just become international bestseller. Ooh, ooh. Thanks to all of the wonderful ladies who participated in this and who shared their story. So I put the link on here for Amazon. It's like 99 cents right now if you go and get them on Amazon. None of the authors get any of the credit. So if you can buy a book directly from the author, that is amazing. My books will be in the next couple of days, I hope. I know our US affiliates got their books yesterday. Super happy for them. But here's the thing. I'm going to be putting all of my books together and you guys can decide which ones that you want. Super excited to be on this. But tonight we are hosting a gala. So I'm going to put the link in here so you can participate on Zoom and see us in this gala about the book and learn a little bit more and get some giveaways. I'm going to be doing a separate post about this in a little bit. That's just one of my highlights this week. Another one is I am back at it. I was teaching Fusion 45, my in-person classes, twice this week. So much fun. Doing fitness in a community setting is so amazing. It really is. It fuels your soul, and we're doing it in such a healthy way that I feel so good to be back. And thank you, Leanne. And then finally, my last piece is continuously working on professional and personal development. I finished reading Take the Stairs by Rory Vaden. It's an amazing book. Quick. No, I can't say it's quick. When you're listening to it while you're walking, it seems quick. But this one I listened to on audio. And it's called Take the Stairs. It's his second. He's done two of them. Two really good books that I would highly recommend. So it's another one added to my list. So what are some of your wins this week on Check-In Friday? And just remember, these can be micro. Oh, there's one more thing I didn't actually list, is I had some amazing feedback on your Money Matters course. And yes, it's not too late to register. You can definitely still get a copy of the recording and get all of the takeaways, which I will be sending out over the weekend. Okay, guys, I would love to hear what some of your wins are. Make it a great day.